They'll hand it off. Straight ahead is Custis. He gets to the 35 and out near the 40, and he's got a first down. Here is Santa Catarina throwing left to the end zone. It is a touchdown! Christian Wilkerson! There he'll go with four wide receivers, and he's looking to throw. He'll scramble out to the left now. He's going to tuck it in. Run, he fumbled the ball. It's loose, and the Redhawks have it at midfield. To the near side, one to the top of the field. Play action, Cooper. Pocket breaking down, and he's sacked back near the one-yard line. Three receivers left for Santa Cooper. Pass fumbles the ball! I think the Redhawks have it. Let's wait and see. Working out of shotgun, takes the snap. Pocket collapses. Down he goes. They throw him down back near the 29-yard line. Here is Santa back to throw. Throws it deep downfield, and Tanner Wilkerson's got it. 40. He's gone. Christian Wilkerson, 75 yards. That may win the football game. Wow. Steps up, they've got him, and they sack him back in Gamecock territory. 1:58 to go, they're going to throw. They'll throw it up for Alston, and Jesse, he's got it! He's got it! Down to the 5, to the 2, to the 1! Is he in? Touchdown! And the Redhawks are going to win! Snap, and break the Gamecocks' 32-game home winning streak. The streak is over! And the Redhawks have finally beat Jacksonville in Jacksonville. Their first win ever over the Gamecocks here